folks, and welcome back to Jackass Studio. Here we are, ready to play the game. And here we go, we continue to figure out how to get past this obstacle that we had yesterday. Now let's go, let's move on. Sales. Let's go, folks. I don't know why I didn't see it, but I see it up there. I can see there's a ladder up there all the way on the top, which I didn't notice yesterday because I was so goddamn tired. But don't worry, we are gonna continue. A strong wind that blow me down the hole again. We got some nice stuff going on here. Let's throw it down. Just check, just to be sure. Where does it land? Yeah, it's landing on my ship. So this is the way it have to be. So let's go get the rest. Four nice pieces, that's wonderful. Let's see what's on the top. I think we have to detach this chain that it's holding back. Oh, it's so strong the wind, I cannot move. I cannot move. I don't move forward. Let's check. Thank you. cannot get up again. Got no fuel for this engine up there. Go. Got the stuff down there. This is a tricky one. Oh. Didn't attach it. And the last one. We've got four pieces, we can get the machine going. That's it. Okay, well, maybe we cannot. Let me check. I think I'm gonna bring one. My hand here. Just in case my plan fails. Thank you. for sure. I got the idea what to do. So it's okay. trial and error. So normally these games you just need to figure it out first. And the people who do it in the first shot, I'm sure they have watched it somehow, so they know it before they show their audience. But I'm not like that. I'm not cheating. Okay, let's get up there. You see this liquid plasma is coming down there, so you gotta adjust. Yeah, you gotta adjust this one. No. Missed something right there on this level. Bring the boxes up. I think they're coming now. Let's see. Down here. Let's bring the crane into action. Oh yeah, we figured it out. That's really nice. Oh sweet, very sweet. Oh, we did it. I get out of this. We have to go all the way. Yes, we can. It was open now. Great. Bring it inside. I don't know if we're going under, so just in case. That's it. We got it now. Special energy now. So we can push forward. Let's bring this sail down. Don't push it down there. Fix it. check is going on now. Cannot be. I guess it must be. Kidding me? I have to wait again. Jesus Christ. Don't let go before you are done down. The last wind stroke, because if you just go just one split second before, you're gonna get blown away. That's it, let's go. So what are we missing here? This one. There is absolutely nothing we can do here. So we did everything right. Oh wait, what is this? Didn't change a thing. to reverse a little bit. Jump right and then over. got enough fuel for one more boost. Booster, and that's it. I think I'm moving on the left. That's just a gut feeling. Wrong. Oh, it's burning, goddammit. Why didn't you notice? That's the end of this journey because we don't have no more fuel. That's it. That is it. So we are gonna end this part 4 and continue with the part 5.